Fox 3 firing missiles.
Back up from that.
Now.